Meanwhile, Mardi Gras in the Arlitex was celebrated by real party animals in Bossier City. The crew of Barkus and Meoux held its annual pet parade and celebration this afternoon. The event raises money and awareness to support local animal rescues. Part of the activities included a pet owner lookalike contest judged by our very own Lynn Vance.